Hello everyone, King Comic here, and in today's video we're going to be taking a look at a commission sketch video from iconic comic book artist Jonathan Luna. So without further ado, here is the sketch video.
King Comic.
Like a normal girl. She was tiny.
Really? Because I was
Okay, Connie. So much. Are you at all related to Brian K?
No.
Have you ever read Saga?
Yes. That's great. That's
I love it.
Officially.
So here is a closer look at the sketch. Now, this is one of the longest commissions I have seen in person from start to finish. And that is because he used a ballpoint pen, which is so rare. And I think that really shows how talented of an artist he is. A ballpoint pen is not typically the pen of choice to use when creating art or a commission, but you can see here how well he utilized this medium. I mean, he took the time to draw each strand of hair. I find this incredibly impressive. Now, if you haven't heard of Jonathan Luna, he has been the interior artist on such titles as Image Comics' Alex and Ada, Eternal Empire, and even Marvel Comics' Spider-Woman miniseries that he worked on with Brian Michael Bendis. Now, if you enjoyed this sketch video, please like and subscribe. I've got plenty more videos just like this. So I hope to see you all in the next video. In the meantime, take care of yourselves and bye for now.